Hey, Don back again. Okay, I'm gonna get some of those sharp edges off that spring and then I'm gonna hang it. Is that gonna be alright? Yeah, I think so.
Thank you.
Okay, so all I do is debar that a little bit. And that. I just wanted to debar that so that it couldn't get me while I'm working on it. That's the end I'll really be fiddling with. This end, you know, it was alright, really. I just cut a little spots there. I'd already grinded on it quite a bit. Can't see my screen at all, hardly. And this one, of course, I'm not going to put it back on there, but I just wanted it to be smoothed up a little bit just in case I decide to grab it and use it as a hook on something else. It looks like crap, but it's pretty sturdy. Okay, let's get... we'll take it inside now and hang this up. I've already got my ladder set into place, so if I can get things kind of back like I had them before, then I'm not sure which way I exactly had the legs, but we'll get it aimed up there. Okay. that's got the hook, it should be up when it's hooking on to the little bracket that the cable hangs on down there. So they don't have to fall off from there. Yeah, that was the way I could have got the other one off, was twisting it, but I would have had to unhook the cable first. That's different. I think what I did was, I don't remember how I did it. I might have done it like that and then hooked the cable on it. Probably. Okay, now, where can I put my camera? Get the cable, show the cable to then hook on. Well, I'll stop here. Reposition the camera instead of going through all of that repositioning. I'm gonna have to at least do this so I can see the screen. Yeah, I'll stop here. Be back.